Good day, people. This is Russell here from Wonderfly Express by Shock Industries. How do you do? All right, today we have the Bivela IF800S. Basically, it's for those who don't know. Here at Wonderfly Express, we will have our own in-house brands of amplifiers. Vivaldi is one of them, and Bivela is our premium range. So what we have here is the IF800S. It's a 4x110W amplifier. Okay, it at 2 ohms it is 4x200. If you bridge it, it's 2 times 370 at 4 ohms and 2x570 at 2 ohms. So what I love about these amplifiers is that they are stable at 2 ohm bridge. That you don't see that very often. So okay, let's take a closer look at the amplifiers. Nice heat sink. Very nice. It's a pretty, and this is a pretty heavy amplifier. So okay, take a look at it. Again, as with the other amplifiers which we showed, these amplifiers use the Mandoff caps. So we can take a little closer. M caps. Take a closer look at it. What's cool about this is the fuse is inside. Saves space on the outside. So yeah. Take a look at it. These amps will be on our, once our website is done, these amps will be on our website as with some other products as well. So yeah, stay tuned. We will have more SQ goodness coming to you guys very soon. So here's another look at the board again. All right, people. Thank you guys for watching. Power.